just one person. How y'all feel this morning? Funeral was yesterday. This is a brand new day. This is the day that the Lord has made. We will rejoice. Amen. And be glad in it. Amen. You know, sing me songs. I need y'all to help me. My voice been kind of shot because I ain't been well. But y'all got me, don't you? All right. We don't do this together. Come on and praise Him. Praise Him. thank you this morning. Lord, we thank you for just the assembling of ourselves together, Lord, this morning. Lord, we thank you for this day that wasn't promised to us, Lord, but you allowed us to see it anyway. Lord, we thank you for this day because somebody didn't make it to this day, Lord. God, we thank you for just sparing us one more time, Lord, this morning. Lord, we thank you for giving us an opportunity this morning, your grace and mercy, oh God, for just forgiving us, Lord, for the things that we've done, Lord, not just yesterday, not just last week, but all the days, Lord. Lord, we thank you for your forgiveness on this morning, oh God. Lord, we thank you for just protecting us, oh God, from all hurt, harm, and danger, seen and unseen. Lord, we thank you for just keeping back sickness, oh God. Lord, we thank you for just keeping back straight bullets, oh God. Lord, we thank you for just keeping back every weapon, Lord, because you said in your word, Lord, that no weapon formed against us shall prosper, oh God. Lord, we just thank you, oh God, for just your protection this morning. Lord, we thank you for just keeping back generational curses this morning. Lord, we just thank you for keeping back anything and everything that's unlike you. Lord, we thank you for just encamping your angels around us throughout the week and all the days, oh God. Lord, we just thank you for just keeping us, oh God. Lord, we thank you for just upholding us, God, when we didn't deserve it, oh God. God, we thank you for all your blessings, your many blessings that you've bestowed upon us this week. God, we thank you for the things that you've done this week and the things that you're going to do next week on today, oh God. God, we just thank you. And God, we praise you. God, we praise you this morning. Lord, we thank you for the opportunity. We thank you this morning. If we had 10,000 tongues, oh God, we couldn't thank you enough, oh God. God, we just want you to know that we're standing here, God, in need of something. And whatever the need is, God, we're asking that you meet the need this morning. God, that according to your grace and your mercy, oh God, that you meet the need this morning. God, whatever it is this morning, be it sickness, oh God, be it finance, oh God, be it family, oh God, whatever. Somebody standing in the need of just somebody else. Lord, we thank you for the intercessors that are in the room this morning. God, whatever it is this morning, Lord, we just want to thank you this morning. God, we thank you for our pastor this morning, that you strengthened our body this morning, that you allowed her to be here with us. Lord, we thank you for just everything that you've done for her, how she's been praying for us. God, we thank you for everybody assembled in this room that pressed their way out on this morning. And God, we speak a blessing over everyone in this room. Lord, we speak blessings over everyone in this room. That was y'all opportunity. We speak blessings over everyone in this room. I don't know about you, but I'm going to give mine in Jesus' name.